Red on.
Red on.
Green on.
Green on.
72 hours, after which it must either link up with the ground forces of the host nation or receive further resupplies. With these, it can operate independently for up to 7 days. For the Royal Air Force, their task is almost completed. For the Army, the deployment of the force is just about to begin. UK Jack. I came to find out exactly what that meant.
Well, now I know.